A fugitive is arrested in Phoenix after the murder of his cousin in Milwaukee. 34-year-old Brandon Gladney was taken into custody yesterday by U.S. Marshals. He's facing several charges, including first-degree murder. Investigators say Gladney and his cousin got into a fight outside of a convenience store in 2020. The victim was shot and killed. Gladney is in the Maricopa County Jail tonight awaiting extradition.